A man shot over the weekend in Stowe Township died today. Tiawan Henley was shot yesterday at the corner of 7th Street and Benwood Avenue. And now a 16-year-old boy is in jail. Peyton Weiser turned himself in late today. Police say they'll likely upgrade the charge against him to homicide.